you for your interest in the Intel MentorNet community. Intel is partnering with MentorNet to foster mentorships with Intel employees that encourage students to remain in STEM pathways, give students a view into the world of technology careers, and pave the way for more women and underrepresented minorities to enter and succeed in tech fields. The Intel MentorNet program serves students who are in Intel-supported programs and who are pursuing STEM degrees from freshman year through PhD. Any Intel employee who has completed an associate's degree or higher in a STEM field may become an Intel MentorNet mentor. Intel mentors are from across the nation and have experience in numerous engineering, computing, and technology roles. MentorNet combines the technological ease of social networking with the social science of mentoring. Our guided one-to-one mentorships help students pursuing degrees in STEM fields build a personal network of professional support. Mentees and mentors create individual profiles on MentorNet's platform in response to questions about themselves and about their desired match. Mentees are presented with a minimum of 3 mentors who are recommended based on the compatibility of their profiles. Please note that mentor and mentee profiles are not publicly visible to the entire Intel MentorNet community. Rather, mentees and mentors are introduced only through recommendations. Access to online training resources, such as the basics of mentoring and setting appropriate expectations and boundaries, is available to the users in our program. The mentor is invited by a mentee in a personalized email invitation and may review the mentee's profile before accepting or declining. If the mentor declines, the mentee is directed back to the MentorNet platform, where they are again presented with mentors to consider. When a mentor accepts a mentee's invitation, their mentorship is launched. The pair receives weekly topics called prompts to guide discussions that support the success and persistence of STEM students. MentorNet's prompts are relevant to the student's educational level, current personal circumstances, and mentorship interests. Mentees and mentors may communicate using MentorNet's chat interface or by Skype, Google Hangouts, email, phone, text, or a method of their choice. Pairs report spending 15 to 20 minutes each week in active communication. Mentorships last 4 months. Following their mentorship, mentees may invite their mentor to begin a new mentorship, or they may request to be matched with the new mentor, and the mentorship cycle continues. Intel's and MentorNet's shared goal is to support the persistence of STEM students to degree completion. We invite you to join us and make a difference. If you have any questions, please contact us at program@mentornet.net. Thanks for watching.